access to power can be difficult, we decided to make our project human-powered. User testing was done to calculate how much force and power people could produce. We then used this to create a mechanism that would be comfortable to use for extended periods of time. Many iterations with varied configurations were tested before the final dog clutch ratchet mechanism was chosen. We created a circuit to convert the 10-volt AC signal produced by the generator to a 5-volt DC signal that can charge the battery and heat the product. We devised an experiment to identify which forms and dimensions would be the most comfortable to hold. We asked participants to hold various types of fruit. We found that round and substantial forms, like the tomato and grapefruit, were the most comfortable to hold. Using the fruit as a base, a number of CAD and physical blue foam models were created. Once the form had been chosen, 3D printed models were created so further testing could be completed. Then we started to place the final components into the form, adapting until the parts both securely fitted inside, but also had a full range of motion. We plan to market our product to walkers, campers, and festival goers. We will use the profit from these sales to subsidize charity purchases of the product that will then be distributed to homeless people.